I'm making these quick little things because I can eat it in the car on the way to the thrift store. Today's 50 cent day. Gotta eat and run.
Speaking of thrift store,
believe it or not, this is chaotic organization.
You could say Barberton's Lori Klein lives in one.
This is my living room, and as my friends would say, Lori's thrift shop.
Her favorite store, the Village Discount Outlet, is always packed.
It's like hunting for treasure, each aisle filled with seemingly endless possibilities. And for Lori, she made the find of a lifetime.
10 will be 5.
Valor lost, now found, in the most unlikely place.
Not just a medal to me. This is him. I mean, he died and his wife got this medal.
Inside a $4 bag of mixed jewelry, a rare find nearly 500 miles away. This NYPD medal for fallen officer John Morrissey.
He passed May 15th, 1934, and my birthday is May 17th.
A second chance connection, Lori says, makes it harder to hand over to Officer Morrissey's brothers in blue.
I have to get it back. I mean, I could sleep at night, you know what I mean? It'd be like a sigh of relief, a big, you know, load off my chest, like, it's home.
NYPD officers are meeting with Lori to reunite this medal with surviving family in mid-March.
It's going to be like saying goodbye to a dear friend. I mean, he's a part of my life now.
Until then, the hunt continues.
See, you never know what you're going to find in these bags. You find very unique items.
To find the next precious medal, and maybe...
But then you find some nice items also. Like maybe
a story to tell with it.
Key to my heart.
In Barberton, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.